Real estate photo tip, pendant lights. Always make sure you get two main shots when you have great pendant lights, or any pendant lights really. You wanna get this shot straight on, showing the island or whatever the pendant lights are over. And you wanna get this shot showing the pendant lights right in line with whatever it's in line with. And then make sure you get other cool chandeliers or anything else that could be in the shot. But the main thing is get those centered. People love that shot.